It is the 41st millennium. For 10,000 years, the Imperium has dominated the galaxy. There is only war. Every human soul, from the most highborn lord to the most basic servitor, is dedicated to the service of the God Emperor of mankind. The Imperium's battle fleets and armies, from the conscripted soldiers of the Astra Militarum to the elite space marines of the Adeptus Astartes, keep humanity safe from alien threats and cosmic horrors beyond imagining. But there is another war. It is the one in which I serve.
Repeat. Commence war translation.
Not one of battlefields and fleet engagements. It is waged by the dedicated agents of the Imperial Inquisition. It is fought in the cities and hives of the Imperium. In the back streets and the forgotten sublevels. In hive cities like Tertium.
We are surrounded!
The Inquisition fails. If we fail, the Imperium falls with us.
Prisoners all secure, ma'am.
I'll check for myself, if you don't mind.
Of course, ma'am. But do be wary. Every one of them's a filthy heretic.
That one certainly is. Keep him intact. No accidents. My master wants to interrogate him as soon as we reach the hive.
Of course, ma'am. Upon my life.
This one, however.
Makes you wonder why we even bother shipping trash like that. Save a lot of data slate work just to process the execution notice now.
What do you say, criminal? Shall I put you out of your misery?
And ours, you would.
Be quiet. Well? Nothing to say?
This is a mistake. I am a loyal servant of the throne.
But of course. I'll just let you out now, then.
Shame you'll never get to prove that.
Foxes will be here to feed soon enough.
Ship's boarded. Convicts or not, I have a duty to the Imperium. Fragging Poxwalker! Don't reckon much to the security on this ship.
We need armed
Training shining. Good to know.
Where are my Tarkin reinforcements? Security stations are overrun. We'll have to hold them in prisoner containment.
A different deck. Hope that elevator is still working.
Great. You come for blood too, criminal?
Oh.
said you were a loyal servant of the throne.
I did.
Then prove it. Chance. Cross me and you're dead. You understand, criminal?
Yes, ma'am.
Not bad at this.
That's military training for you.
anytime soon?
Still alive out there. Guidance is decent, so we're out of here.
Well, you coming or not? You helped me. Maybe I can help you. No promises. We'll probably wind up dead.
I was dead anyway.
Very poetic. Just don't tell anyone I let an escaped prisoner save my life. You'll be more than dead.